Marcel and Gully won't actually show up. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, that's so sad. Aww. That makes me feel powerful.
Greetings, you people, and hello, my king. How's it going? How has it been this brass donut? Do indeed. Welcome you back to some more Europa, Europa Silas 4, as Congo, going for that African power achievement. And it's been a minute, so I'm going to have to, like, this episode is going to be like, hey, what was I doing? Apparently, I wasn't doing too bad. I was just looking around, and apparently, I'm making money, so that's good. Apparently, we're only in year 1597, and we've got that much territory discovered and taken over, so that's good. Also, we own the rest of, well, Madagascar proper. That's good. And I'm wearing my shiny shirt, which is to say it's a green shirt, but not quite green enough for the green screen to completely wipe it out shirt. Unlike this shirt. This shirt is a bit more green. Anyway, enough of that. I dare say what we need to do is hurry, because when I'm recording this right now, the new patch and DLC is coming out in about, like, I don't know, 3-4 days, something like that, so I have absolutely no time at all before I have to get this done. This has to be done. If I'm trying to do the African Power Achievement, I have to get it done before the Mandate of Heaven comes out, right? Because things are going to go kerflooey, and I don't like that. Anyway, I like it, but I don't like it. It'll be a waste of time if I... Anyway... Let's get to it. Right, so here we go. I was going to declare war against Mogadishu. Now, who's Mogadishu with here? We have Adal and Warsongali. Now, Adal is where? Adal is here. I don't care about Adal. Warsongali could be a bit of a problem. They are Military Tech 14. I am certainly not that, am I? I am Military Tech 14. Where are you? Military Tech 13. All right, so I can actually handle this. There's absolutely no way that these guys can overwrite me. What do you got? Is that people? That is people. That is 21,000 people. That is nowhere near enough. I have many more than you do. But regardless of that, I need to make sure that I have more than the more than they do. Right? So that's something. I have no diplomats to send. Why not? Because I have them building spy networks, spy networks, spy network. Right, so Mogadishu. I have enough to actually get another claim. Or maybe it's even my first claim. I have no idea. I can't remember. Merca! All right. Now that kind of murka. But anyway, so I have that now as a claim. Can I claim you? I'm pretty sure I can. Because you're in the same C-section. Oh, man. All right, so I'll take you as well. Most likely, perhaps. Can I just vassalize you, I wonder? Oh, yeah, they really hate me. So they don't really want that. All right, so I'll just take you over then. These guys also really hate me, but that's okay. I'm about to get a claim on them as well. Casus Belli, yes, I know. All the Casus Bellies. I've got core creations being created. Give me another month there. Come on. Boop. Not quite done. We have gained a core province. I like the idea of it. And still don't have what I... Why is this going up so slowly? Spy detection. Oh. Counter espionage. Ooh. That takes a long time. Here's the thing. I could just go to war with you, specifically. Straight up. In just a moment. Don't make me come at you, bro. Who are you allied with, anyway? Allied with Warsongali, really? So Warsongali could come into two wars. I can beat him up on this small war here, and then beat him up again in Mogadishu. I am pretty certain that is exactly what we're going to be doing. So you know what we need to do? Here's what we're going to do. We are going... What, do I have rebel factions? Oh, Jesus. I do have rebel factions. Pate Lamu, gotta keep an eye on these guys. Melindi. The thing is while I have rebel factions, I can't really slow my roll. I have to keep going. It's time sensitive. So let's see. Let's get an army then. Let's build an army. What do we got? Retaliation? No, that's all mercenaries. This should. Did I really name it that? This should work. It's been literally. I hate using the word literally as an emphasis. Emphasize literally. It doesn't. That doesn't work that way. Sorry. It has been really. 8 days. No, nine days since the last time I played. Let's go ahead and build it there. That's good. That's another 27,000 men ready to be brought to the front line to die for glory. Excellent. I'm still making money. Excellent. I love the idea that I'm making money, honey. What we do. Quarakwalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal realized there is something specifically awesome about this whole situation. I should probably look at whether or not I have the the idea. Do I have the idea? No, I do not have the idea. Never mind. We're good to go. I'm not going to tell you what I was thinking, because it's embarrassing. It's fine. You can guess. You want to guess? Go ahead and be my guess. And guess. What is this all about? Is this going to give me money or cost me money? Hello! Give me that. Give me all of that. I need to make sure... Who? What? You're mad? Clergy. Clergy's always mad, bro. Why? Wait, hold on. But everybody's going to go there. You're going to take attrition while everybody go... No, you're not. We're going to split you up. You're going to go here. Now, what was I doing? I was doing something very, very important. It was... Oh, yes. Clergy. Clergy needs to have places to go. So let's look at our... development. Where do we have practically... Oh, go Bushubi. All right, Bushubi. We're going to take that out. Wait, there it is. Bushubi. Right there. So, you have practically good taxes, right? 38 over... There we go. Here, have that, clergy. Now shut up. Go speak the word of God. Leave me alone. Casus Belli. Yes, that's right. We do have a Casus Belli. And right now, Warsangali's like, oh, Jesus. Wait, not Jesus. You don't believe in Jesus. Hold on. Here we go. But you're there. All together. I'm still losing men. Can you just find your way over here somewhere? How about there? Right there in that province. That's a great idea. I'm going to have men just drop dead along the way. I don't know from what. Like hangnails or something. Provincial unrest. Yeah, that's not good, though. Woo, these guys are rifling up. However, this war here would be very, very swift. So, anyway, let's just do it. There's no reason not to do it, so let's just get her done, man. If I put you up to maximum, we have an issue. I could reduce inflation, but that's just stupid. That's a waste, actually. Colonial maintenance is at 2. I only have one colonist right now. That is also kind of poop. Oh, I got a missionary out. That's why it's costing me more money. Hold on. Where's the missionary, and how long and how far along are they? Oh, they're pretty far along. That's not bad. Whatever. I'm not losing a lot of money. 0.11. I don't see me going bankrupt. Gain 10 stability or... No, not 10 stability. Jesus. That would be amazing. Can I have that much overflow? Or lose money? I'm just going to lose the money. I do not care about the prestige. I got plenty of it. And I do not want to lose the... That's mine. Yeah, that's good. I don't want to lose the stability. Because that's monarch points, man. That's diplomatically stuff. That's not even a sentence. Right, whatever. We're going to have ourselves a leader. And that leader is going to be very leaderish. I'm going to go ahead and grab this. Do I want this? What year is it? 98. So there's going to be a new... Oh, man. There's going to be a... Oh, there's going to be a brand new institution here pretty soon. Which is going to suck. Because then I have to pour more monarch points into places. Let's see. Let's see if I can... Okay, you got 61. No, never mind. I'm just going to have to roll for it. Let's roll for a good leader, eh? Let's get it done. Ready? 3. 3, 2, 1. Bam. It's a good one, right? He sucks. They all suck. Everybody sucks. You suck, too. All right, no. Shabam. Oh, that's better. That's better. He's totally still a 1-star, but it's better. I got 3. Yeah, there we go. Fine. All right, let's just go ahead and declare this war and be done. You were allied with who again? Not that I really care. Right. I don't care about you anymore. Let's get that done. Very good. Now, we're going to declare war against you. Hold on. Ethiopia is going to show up for this? Wait. Is Ethiopia on my side? See, I'm tired, man. I'm just... Oh, Warsangali won't actually show up. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, that's so sad. Aww. That makes me feel... Powerful! Alright, so now, kill. Grr, Splatterhouse. Done. Let's go ahead and get this done and over with. I could call in allies. I don't care to call in allies. I don't want it. Anything I should be worried about besides these guys? Where about is this coming from? That's basically right in here. It's all... I'm gonna reunite the Azuran Separatists with, well... More of their kind. It's good. Do you have the... You don't have the siege, but you do. And you don't. Right. Who am I... Hold on. Mogadishu is... Oh, fighting somebody else. They're not against me. They're fighting their own problems. Anyway, you have a siege leader, so you go in there. And once you get in there, I'm gonna get out. I guess so. There we go. Now then, that's gonna be much quicker. What am I paying for? 23 months? Okay, fine, go. Mm-hmm. I didn't actually see what... I didn't watch what time I started this recording. This is stupid. How long have I been going... How long have I been going... You can't answer me right now because this is well done way up before you... Jesus. This is terrible. This is terrible. I'm so professional. And that's sarcasm. That's okay. Who needs professionalism? I don't need professionalism. Yeah, see, I got all my men sticking around right in here. Wait, how much money am I losing? I'm losing a lot of money because I have forts active. I don't need forts, right? Yes, I don't care. I killed their army. We're done. Oh, the siege is over. Oh, that's surprising. Very good. Sue for peace. And, yeah, I'm gonna take all your money, which is not exactly a whole lot, and we're done. Thank you for that. Fine. Make that a core. I have 0.34, although it's going to probably go up just a bit, or it's trying to some degree, because of my overextension, but that'll go away, no problem. Mm-hmm. Pate separatists. Everybody's a little bit angry. Everybody sucks, except for me. I don't suck. Right, so these guys are doing a thing. I could increase autonomy, don't care to. I could do that, don't care to. I was looking for a place I can decrease autonomy just to piss them off faster so they can just like they and I can go you know. It's not working. 2.3 years though, it's just one place. Blah, 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 blah. This one. Is this one? But Bardara? Oh, it's this one. Hold on, that's the only place? The other guys just shut up and it's now just you? I find that interesting. Well, it's 2.3 years. I don't see that becoming a problem. Pate separatists, though. 1.3 years. You know what? I'll keep the army maintenance. Sure. How much money am I making? Not a lot. But however, I want to point out, I'm not making a lot of money. However, I have +3, +3, and... Oh, shit. My dude died. What a loser. Land force limit goes up. Do I want that? I love armies. This guy's expensive. Oh, wait. He died as I basically looked at it. Oh, cool. Alright, then some more olive armies. Am I right? I am right. He died the moment I went to go look. More olive armies. We'll take that. +2. Beautiful. Beautiful, I say. Beautiful. Come on, Pate. Do your damn thing. I dare you. Do your damn thing and you'll be saying my name. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? What my name is, shouted what my name... Are you done? You're not done yet? What the absolute hell? Why are you not done yet? Can I make things thingier? Can I grant monopoly charters? Draft ships for war? No, is there no way to... Aw, I don't have the explorer stuff, so whatever. Boo. Carry on. So Mogadishu, I'm gonna murder in just a moment. 1608, okay, so it's gonna be a long moment. This is where everything sucks. Now, I could technically start making another colony, even though my other colony is not done. Right? I could. It costs me money. Right? More than I have currently. But I could pay for it by way of just getting rid of another one of my advisors. I can... Hello. Never mind. Global settler increase. That is greatness. That's what that is. Okay, so we'll go for that. And in fact, expansion ideas, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to fill out the entire thing. Shipbuilding time, global trade power, yes, I want that. I want that for sure. I'm going to fill out this entire thing before I even go into my next level of ideas. Because once I finish this, I get even more discount on my admin tech, right? So that's good. Also, I want this. Production efficiency, and I really want that 5% discipline. Oh, please, may I? 1.2 years, barter. Let them solve it among themselves. I lose legitimacy, which is yes, doable. An ability gains 10. Or 50. Yeah, no, never mind. I'll take the legitimacy hit. Inquisitor, something has died. Excuse me? Why would you do that? Well, you survived a long time, didn't you? Right, okay. So, that was that war. Battle. Uprising. Insurrection. What have you. This guy is now dead. And if there's one thing I do know, I need to make sure that I have a +3 advisor in my admin. It's just needed. Now, do I... Hold on. Is everybody still doable, but not exactly as doable? Can I get a theologian? The Inquisitor allows me to convert faster. Theologian brings down unrest, national unrest. Which is not going to touch these guys. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to give it to the merchants. Merchants, I'm going to get your minister, please. Thank you. And it's cheaper, right? Where are you? You're the prestige. Is this the one? 12 plus 3? Is there not a 6 plus 3? Oh, there he is. Okay, you're the inflation reduction. And he has a +3, and he's worth 6. Perfect. Go for that guy. Rebel Uprising. I'm going to keep my army maintenance up, I guess, until this is done. 0.4 years. This should go fast. Where's Pate, anyway? Am I next to Pate? Oh, I'm standing on Pate. Let's make sure that Pate doesn't get, like, ridiculously out of hand. If it goes 100%, let's just squash it. Immediately! Hold on. Stop it. We revel in the glory. Oh, man. More prestige. We must get to the bottom of this. Arrest the ambassador. No, forget it. Just cut him off. Just, like, lead him into the next room. This room is more important than the other room. You're still not done. Even though I'm getting 35. 35 is not a lot, man. I want more. I want, like, 135. That would be great. Can I? Anytime now. Colonies! 949. Nobility loses influence. I love it. That is definitely a good event. Especially when they're at 61%. Alright, delicious. It's water. It's not delicious. I wish it was vodka. Actually, no, that would be bad. You imagine a cup this big with vodka? This changes everything. Global trade. Have I done a thing with that? I'm pretty sure I can get that. I'm pretty sure it's just going to grow automatically over here in my capital, which is huge at this point. Let's take a look. Can I? How much is this going by? It's got to be going fast, man. It's got to be going fast. Expected to be present in 1603. Yeah, it's at 4-6. Oh, man. Yeah. I don't need to dump monarch ports anywhere. Swabby. Right. I'm excited. I'm super excited. Mogadishu. Our truce is going to be up just in time. Do that. Very good. Wait, hold on. Are you in Lamu? Stop being in Lamu. Stop being Lamu. You know what I mean? Lamu. Oh, Lamu. You're dead. Oh, that sucks. You spent how many years planning that? What a loser. Very good. So, Melindia's doing a damn thing. You're doing a damn thing. You're doing a damn thing. Everybody's doing a damn thing. Except me. I can't do anything. Can't do any damn thing. I just want to point out that Mali has... What have they done? Portugal is small as hell. How the hell is Mali squishing Portugal so hard? And why is Spain still here and not everywhere else? I mean, I'm not complaining, mind you. This is fine. It's just... I don't understand. I don't understand how this is happening. Right, whatever. Anyway, I still plan on taking the Cape. I have to take the Cape, man. The Cape will feed me money for days. Well, centuries. This is now done. All right, it's sustaining. The colony is sustaining. All right, so let's go down here and grab another. There he is. Start building another colony, you jerk. Recruit the natives. What's this then? You're probably wondering right now. It's like, hey, Briar, why don't you just put military on top of that province and then go to aggressive and it goes a lot faster? Here's the thing. I like to make money. So if I go to 0% chances or 100% chance that our uprising in my colonies does not happen, I can make money while I make colonies. So there's a trade-off there. I'm researching... Yes. I like it. Let's do it. Done. What do we get? We get, musketeers. Alright, South African musketeers. I can't wait to find some grapes, man. I'm gonna find some vineyards down in the Cape. It's gonna be great. Actually, it would be even better as if I had gold. Alright, so we're back in the positive. Making a colony I don't have to worry about, which means the maintenance on this is going down, which make I'm making bank, man. Making bank. I've gained a core province. That is greatness. That's what that is. That is greatness. That means I no longer have this happening, so it's minus 6 every year. Well, 600ths of a point every year. You know what I mean? So, these guys are going to be in 5.4 years. Yeah, I don't have to worry about this basically at all. No, we're good to go. So I have free diplomats. What the hell do I want to do with them? I think specifically we're going to go and sit. Do I have... I could. So, who are you allied with? You're allied with Bihar. Who is Bihar? Do I even see them? Who? Who are you allied with again? I don't even know who... Where are they? Hold on. How can you be allied with... It's in Ethiopia. How can you... What am I missing? Oh! Right, it's the golden bit here. That is to the Ottoman. No. However, you're safe. Guaranteeing the independence of Simeon. Right, so I am going to offer an alliance here, I think. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll offer you an alliance. For now. Let's do it. There we go. And you can send me a royal marriage. I'm not sending you anything. You gotta grovel at my feet. What? Gain a stability and then 50 diplomatic power, which is huge, or 50 prestige, which I do not care about, and 50 dip. I will gain the stability. Is that even, like, why would that even be a choice? Alright, so reform the government. Hello. What year is it? 1602. Do I have enough to, bring it back up to zero? If I boost it from... It doesn't actually tell me. I won't actually know. Wow, how do I find that out? I don't guess I'll know. Oh, balls. Alright, so here's the thing. Oh, man, it's such a good thing is the problem. It's so good. Yeah, it's so bad. National manpower modifier goes up. Income from vassals goes up. Diplomats, number of states, national focus, cooldown. It's massive. It's so good. I have plus 3 stability, which means if I do this, it's... Oh, wait, that's minus 200 admin. Which means my stability is going to be at minus 2 for a bit. I can't do this right now. Alright, I'm going to keep it there so it reminds me, though. But I cannot do that right now. Absolutely unable to. I need much more admin for that. As much as I really want to just, like, fire it off and get it done and over with, it's gonna be painful. Missionary is doing its missionariness. I still have a diplomat doing absolutely jack all. Are you happy with me? You probably don't like me. Military level 15. You're such a jerk. You're caught up with me and everything. You have 16, don't you? You do. I knew you did. What a prick. Is this present? It's not present yet. I wonder how much this is going to cost me. It's going to cost me a lot to embrace it. I should just be saving money right now. As much money as possible. Which doesn't mean that I'm going to forsake my colonists. It doesn't mean I'm going to forsake my flipping of religions. It just means that I have to be calm. Which is something I don't do. Not exactly well. Organized recruitment. Recruitment time goes down. It costs me 400 admin points. I am going to stave off on this. For now. I feel like I'm about to sink a lot of admin, man. I'm going to sink a lot. Lose 200 admin power. Woo! It's sketchy. It's scary. But it's good. Mawari, the one god. While we have accepted the nature of Mawari as our sole creator and the origin of all power, it seems that all of our subjects are convinced of his greatness. In Chokwe, widespread veneration of their own ancient local spirits has become too sincere for the sensibilities of our priests. Right. So local unrest plus 1. Local unrest goes down. Could be lenient for now. You know what? Hold on. Where is this again? In Chokwe. So, Chokwe, you are here. So, Let's find out what your overall unrest is. Your overall unrest is minus 8.7. No, we must show you the way. Your autonomy will go down as well. Beautiful. We must show you the way. Now that said, speaking of autonomy, is there anything I can do with... anything in the green? There is something in the green. Perfect. Let's get that. And wait, does Nagoyo have... gold? Am I right in remembering that properly? We have been informed that diplomat... discovered building a spy network. Why would you do that? Why would you build a spy network in me? You're like... way the hell over... somewhere. Over there. Why would you do that? Alright, anyway, I'm confused. Not that that's odd, but I am confused. Right, Nagoyo, that's what I was doing. So Nagoyo's over here. This is not gold. This is what, like, slaves? Probably slaves. Oh, no, ivory. Everything else is slaves. Ah! Anyway, we're gonna have to get rid of that something. We're gonna have to abolish slavery. Why is this hurting me so much? This area sucks. Let's go here, to the ocean. Drink ocean water. Yeah, see, it's better. It gives you the poops, and that's good for you. Right? When is this up again? 06? Is it? 07? 08? Really? Occupied by War Sangali. So they're gonna get bigger while I just can't do a damn thing about it. I'm so aggravated. Alright, so if I'm at 513, let's say for instance it's 150 for increasing my stability, which it won't be at minus 2. It's gonna be much less than that, but I still want to overshoot, so I make sure I do the math right in my head. What's this for? Oh, it's for that. Plus 2 penalty. Oh, another idea group. Oh, that's good. Oh, what? Hold on. I may as well get that now, because it's going to be so much more expensive later. Although I did say that I was going to fill this out first, but then I didn't want to do that because I wanted to flip my government. There's too many decisions. Get an extra diplomat I don't really care about. Number of states? Honestly, I don't really care about income from vassals. This can wait, man. National manpower modified. It's cool that I can do it. But I don't need it. Right? So, I'm gonna leave this alone. It's cool that I can do it, but it's not needed. So, I've got innovative ideas, quantity ideas, expansion ideas. I think this particular point... I probably should grab one of these diplomatic ones. Trade ideas would be superb. Influence. What does that do again? When we get tribute, so more for the vassals. I would like to do some diplomatic annexation because I do a lot for admin right now. It would save me a lot of admin. And in fact, this comes with diplomatic annexation cost going down by 25%. This is not bad. Now, what does it combo with? It combos with expansion, global tariffs, which is not what I need, income from vassals. Eh. Attrition for enemies. Now that's cool. Guerrilla warfare. National garrison growth. That's also kind of cool. Advisor cost. Aggressive expansion impact. Now that's also helpful. But is it what I want? Global settler increase. Plus 20. Innovative ideas. Global trade power and settler chance going up by... holy shit. You know what? We're gonna go exploration, I guess. Because I have a lot of territory that I need to feed on. I need to colonize all of this territory. And this is a fast way to do it. Now, I get an extra colonist, which means it brings down the amount of money that I would be spending overall if I wanted to have, like, you know, for instance, two colonies going at the same time. Quest for the New World, that's also helpful so I can actually see the rest of the Cape. You see what I'm getting myself into. Colonial range going up is nice. Global settler increase is nice. Global tariffs is whatever. Another colonist. That's three in total. I'm going to go exploration ideas. Is this smart? I don't know. I think it's smart because I can, again, fill in my territory a lot quicker. Trade ideas is also very good, though. Global trade power. Trade range. Oh, merchants. Trade steering. Caravan power. This is all really nice. Can fabricate claims on overseas colonial regions. Don't care to do that. Not really. It's not part of the... It's not part of the plan. But plus 20 global settler and plus 5% settler chance. Naval force limit modifier goes up too. You know what? This is actually really good. I've switched this out before with the other one because I... How many times have I done this? I don't remember. So here's the problem with not actually playing the game from beginning to end. I forget what the hell I have done and why the hell I chose to do it. Alright, we're gonna get this one. Right. There we go. We got exploration ideas. Now, we're not going to use this right now because we need to get this tech in here. So it's 15, 13, 14. So we need to get the tech in here. And then we'll go into it. Although, how much money am I making? Ooh, you know what? I could start building. You know, I'm getting the colonist. Whatever. It's fine. I'm an idiot. Leave me alone. Wait, can I not? Oh, mother of God, I can't even see this yet. Alright then, let's fill this territory in. Because it's annoying. Right? It's just like this. It's a gap. It's a gap, and I don't like it. Wait, I have a loan? When did I get a loan? 1604. 390. I mean, I guess I could pay it off, but it's annoying that I have it. I'm gonna pay it off now. There's no reason to do it now, but I'm going to. That way I make more money. Per turn. I can embrace very soon, and if I embrace very soon, well, I need money to embrace. Okay, so never mind. I can't embrace very soon. I'm broke as hell. Yeah, it is present. How much does it cost me? Do I even want to look? What's it look like? Is it bad? Is it bad? How much is it? 1,477. I've seen worse. That's okay. 80% over here. 0.9. Okay. Mogadishu, that's basically this whole area here. So I'm going to have to bring up my army maintenance. Still making money regardless. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to move you over here. Wait, not there, apparently, because that hurts. That hurts me. 1.1 years. I'm standing on all other territories. In fact, that's not good, because I'm still taking attrition. Okay, never mind. Go back to Pate. I have made a grave error. I immediately regret this decision. This decision. Lose the stability. Don't want to. Oh, or lose all of that. Well, here's the thing. If I lose the stability, that's like at least 100. That's 100. No, I'm at plus. No, definitely I'm losing this. It's fine. Between all of them, that's fine. I'm okay. Plus 12 on that admin power. That's so good. Go ahead and pop, I dare you. I will smack you right in the prostate. There you go. It's a doctor thing. Doctors smack you in the prostate. It just happens. It's normal. So we're gonna go ahead and do 40 months. Everybody's like, what doctor do you visit and why do you go? Come on. I dare you to pop. Kick your ass. Come on, I'm licking my lips. I'm waiting for the violence. Are you gonna play? We gonna play anytime? I hate waiting. I really hate waiting. What's this then? Sakalava wants a royal marriage. Alright, let's do that. You know what? While we're waiting, I've got an idea. Here's a great idea. We are gonna improve relations with you, and then we're gonna annex your ass. And you'll be like, what happened? I'll be like, well, you're now part of the greater empire. The greater good! The Congo! Right? That's the thing. That's what we're aiming for. 1605. Balls to the walls. There's that, well, they're dead. Never mind. Easy enough. We won. When will they ever learn? I have a free advisor slot. This dude dies. Why do these guys die so fast? It's like they're in the military or something. Land maintenance modifier. I feel like I should be making money, man. Although this is also needed to go up. But there's no reason for it to go up faster every month if I can't pay off and embrace. So, you know what? We're going to go for the cheaper guy. For now. What is my current leader doing? A weak claim, man. That's a weak-ass claim. But he's a stupid strong guy. 455. Rawr, like it. That's very handsome. Very, very handsome. Like Brainiac handsome, you know? You like Jell-O? I mean, I was just thinking of the brain. I was thinking, oh, Jell-O. You know, because same vibration as the brain. Jell-O has the same, it kind of like has the same consistency. Apparently, that's what they tell me. I've never eaten brains to like, so I don't know for sure, right? I've never dug into, you know, a brain. But this is awkward. All right, this is terrible. Diplomatic reputation going down. What a poop. That's a lot of poop. What a load of poop. Massive pile of poop. Who are you allied with? Is it going to be a problem? You're allied with a doll. Who is over there? I do not care. What Sangali actually dropped you? Ha! That's hilarious. When can I go to war again? Is it 08? Is it really 08? Damn it. Okay, game-based tax in Luba. That's not bad. They gain 15 loyalty. Merchants lose loyalty. Ooh, they're currently at 50. I like money. And they lose influence. However, game-based production. Nobility losing 15 loyalty doesn't hurt me near as much. Losing influence. Nobility losing influence does hurt me. I have to... Yeah, I can't have the nobility lose influence at the moment. They're only at 31. And I could... Yeah, we're gonna have to go this way. I hate doing it this way. Because now I have to get, like... They're gonna, like, be angry and I'm not gonna make as much money. Until I give them a monopoly charter, which costs me what? It gives them influence back. And... Oh, it just costs me prestige? That's it? Oh, okay. Well, that's super easy. Whatever. What was I fretting about? Melindian Separatists, Mombasan Separatists. I do have two... Yes, I'd have two colonists working right now. This is great. Mm-hmm-hmm. 1606. What am I waiting for? Everything. And why do I have my military up to snuff? I shouldn't have that. I'm wasting money. Bring it down. 21 gold per turn. I wish it was 121. That would be stupendous. Unhappiness among the peasantry. Well, they're peasantry. Why do I care? Lose money? Oh, I'm not losing that stability, though. Nope. I'll give them money. I'm a benevolent individual. Where's the, Rebel factions? There you are. 80%. 3.6 years. Not a very good chance for you to pop. I mean, you do have a chance, but it's not a very good chance. Mercantilism. Get it up there or gain 60 diplomatic power. And here's the thing. Having diplo power that I can allocate to anything is great. However, mercantilism is worth like 200 diplomatic power. And I have absolutely no care in the world whether or not Mogadishu likes me. So, mercantilism. I do not care. Does not make me never mind. Mm-hmm. So... We have an idea that we can put ourselves into. I like the idea of just hanging on to this so I can bring this up to the next degree. However, it's now at plus 5. What happens? I need 546, so it's cheap enough to do it now. Or I can just wait. There's no reason for me to worry about it. Although, if I bring this up to 16 and this is at 14, that's going to give me a problem. Of course, this is at 13 still. This needs to come up. Jesus! Everything's terrible. I'm so lopsided right now, but this is why. I need that admin, though. I don't want to focus. How? Could I? If I unfocus this, then it'll be 10, 8, 8. No. Is it minus 1 or what happens? Plus 2 that power each month. It's getting minus 2, minus 1. So it'll be, yeah, so it'll be 10, 8, 8. Which would be helpful. You just take it off. Or I could just focus on this and make it a 9, 7, 9. Ah! I need to catch up with this. And the reason for that is I got these as well, exploration ideas. Which I want to at least get to here. where I get the global settler. I'm going to do that. I am. I'm going to go here. Boom. 9, 10, 7. I normally never take it off of admin. And maybe this is a dumb idea, but I feel like I want that now. And I'm already ahead. I'm at 14 with you, and I need you to catch up. So I am going to spend the time to... Okay, recruitment. Get it done. Let's just do it this way. Is this smart? I don't know. However, we're going to find out the error of our ways. And yet another video. We're going to recall that diplomat. Perfect. Wait, does that mean that I can... Hold on. This is what we're going to do. First, before we close it, we are going to annex vassal. Confirm. See? More diplo power? It's good. We got it now. We're going to be able to cover it. Monthly increase is only plus 4, but that's better than it would have been. Right? Right. I'll see you in another video. Thank you! If there is anything about this video that you did indeed enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more content such as this, and I will see you again later. Have a good day, have a good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Barrier Stone, signing out.